hit a day. Listen to the lullaby of old Broadway.
Manhattan, Manhattan, the silk and the satin you see on Park Avenue there.
The uptown, the downtown, the running around town that all the citizens do there.
We won't be home until the break of day.
Most any morning you can hear us say,
good night, baby, good night. Milkman's on his way. Sleep tight, baby, sleep tight.
Let's call it a day.
Life is fine, the world is mine, when we can hear the lullaby of old
Hello everyone, this is the Resident Duroc. Today we're going to continue playing Thought War, or rather we're going to try to finish, actually we'll probably be able to finish this. Well, we already finished it three times, so we just need to finish it for the Minutemen ending. Can I give me a moment? Yeah, for the Minutemen ending, we actually need to be kicked out of the Institute. And to do that, it's either kill a lead person here, or a director of the Institute, or we can get ourselves kicked out by failing the, Battle Home Bunker Hill, by taking responsibility or talking shit. Let's go do that. Little son.
Look, father, tell me, what would you do if someone lost
you?
After everything I've been through to find you, I think you already know. I'm sorry, father. Of course. You're right. The group that calls themselves the
Father. Is there a reason? What? Have you been going to Tanny Salon or something?
They no doubt mean to free the synths. In their delusion, that synths are somehow sentient beings.
You've been in contact with them. So you're either you've been to a Tanny Salon or you're wearing a mud mask. You're old, so you're probably, your skin's probably drying up. I think you kind of missed a little bit on your hairline there, and also the back of your neck.
But it's important that we act on this soon. Before the railroad has any indication we've tracked them. We also don't want the Brotherhood of Steel getting wind of the presence of the Sith. That would only complicate
things. More kisses and sighs, more little white lies. Like
I'll act quickly. You can count on me.
You'll have a contact waiting for you just outside.
More romance, more flowers in spring, more people who sing. I love you, I do. Look at the
Can you tell me about what happened? Oh. That does not look normal.
I trust you resolve the situation.
If the people are the guys who say,
and quietly.
Yeah, because, yeah, he's probably just trying to moisturize his skin. You know?
That's just what the country needs.
Yeah. And again,
Bunker Hill must be dealt with, if for no other reason than to make a point.
Does it also have something to do with the, you know what, their condition? Maybe. I don't know. Because his hands look okay. but the back of his neck, and well, just pretty much his face, his ear, and his neck. Okay. I'm actually curious what happens if we tell both the Brotherhood and the Railroad before we start. More kissing and hugs, more cotton up rugs, and realize what makes the world go round. It could be hope in a woman's head. Oh, mama, look what I found. The country needs his warm moonlight. Feminine charms, her masculine arms. That's just what the country needed. There's Maxi. The main deck. Let's check.
I have something urgent to report, Elder. The Institute is attempting to recover escape since Bunker Hill.
How did you obtain this information?
Our reconnaissance hasn't reported anything of the sort. I received the information from the Institute itself, and you've done the right thing by reporting this to me correctly. Well done, soldier. Your report provides us with a golden opportunity to state our intentions to the Institute. I'm placing you in command of this mission. Exterminate the sense of Bunker Hill. Leaving whomever the Institute sends to retrieve them. I'll instruct Kells to assign you the appropriate backup. Dismiss, soldier.
And let's also tell the Railroad. Well, I'm a Paladin, so you will address me according to my rank.
Can I talk to you?
It's his plan on how to contact Patriot. Something on your mind?
The Institute knows about Bunker Hill. They're planning to recapture the synths there.
The timing couldn't be worse. The old man's been sitting on those four synths. There's nowhere else that's safe we could put them. Maintaining your cover is vital. But this, the sacrifice is just too great.
Stockton and the synths are depending on us. We can't let them down.
Well said.
Hey, what happened to my face, too?
Where the Institute would strike us next. But now we have a chance to turn the tables. We wait until the enemy is in position, then we hit them hard. No one they send out comes back alive except you. Understand?
With me working the inside angle, this is doable.
What happened to my face?
We need to draw them into the kill zone and then spring the trap. You'll know when. You'll probably have a courser escort. You'll have to take him down. You've done it before, but it'll...
I just noticed it.
Like you said, I've done it before.
It's a risk, but it's one we have to take. So get it done.
Let me check. Turns out I'm also having a I'm wearing a wet mask. What the fuck? Come on. Has it been like that since the last couple of... I don't know what's going on. Yeah, my face is the same. It's... What? Hold on. Just save, quit the game, and oh, that's for the PC.
More than just a breath of spring, you're everything. Come through, darling. I could write a book each time I look at you.
Okay, fix it. I had to quit the game. Okay, let's go back to the railroad. Oh, no. I didn't know that, but you just said. Just so uncanny. It's like, it's one thing if they change the entire color of the character, but just the face. I could cancel.
Can I talk to you?
If it ain't wrong,
the Institute knows
right.
About Bunker Hill.
If it ain't dark, it's light. If you ain't sure, you might. It's gotta be this or that. If it ain't full,
Stockton and the
it's blank.
On us.
If you don't spin,
well,
you bang. If it ain't big, it's frank. It's gotta be this or that. Who can it be? If it ain't me, I know it's not your
like
mother.
You say,
can't you see? It's gotta be one way or the other. Tell me what I must know. If you don't like, I'll go. If it ain't yes.
No, it's actually good, back. Swing to a mine.
Surrender. Why don't you surrender? How long can your lips live without a kiss?
Yeah, right.
Targets are inside.
Mm-hmm.
The situation appears to
I'll
be moving.
Bring you a love you can
hey.
Cling to.
I'm gonna need some of your grenades. Hand them over.
A love
our targets are being sheltered by a man named Stockton. Limited backup will be available to us. Use these only
so
if necessary. Hear the recall codes.
Be tender.
Call me.
And darling,
going shooting.
Surrender. And love me as I love.
cling to. A love that won't be untrue. So please be tender and darling, won't you surrender?
Oh, just look me. The guys kill each other. Oh, don't have a sense. Actually, we can just go back to Father. Hang around. See me. Let them take care of each other, and I'll just loot whoever dies.
Movement detected. Curious.
Who considers me an enemy? This. I'm just here to loot. I mean, I won't need him. I just want to do it. Will the railroad even stand a chance against the Red Hood? I mean, I've yet to see a dead knight without armor, or with armor. Completely destroying them. And the boy loved them all, but you can't marry 10 pretty girls. There were 10 pretty girls, and I'll tell you this, that the boy's biggest thrill was to steal a kiss. But it don't mean a thing playing kiss in the ring, for you can't. Yeah, everything settled down. Yeah, railroad didn't stand a chance. The saucy little red head, oh, that one pretty girl at the village school. Here's what she taught the boy at the village school. Kissing. Yeah, it's pretty quiet. Just talking about that. It's in barrel mode, so I can't pick body. Are you even fighting? You still hear a gunfire. Yeah, no shot, reload, didn't stand a chance. If it's the very last thing I do. Okay, it's for the CIT. Whoa. Something crashed. Shut them down. Bunch of bandits. Oh. Grenade? Why do you need grenades? Let's see what's going on. You're in love with her and she's in love with you. I wonder if the railroad railroad armor. I wonder if it's big enough to be used. Maybe. That's much easier than... Yeah, so much easier compared to the shopping cart. Now we're gonna take responsibility for what happened. and get out.
Son, you know, in all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason. But now, this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no future here. The only hope for humanity lies below.
It's not so bad, really. People manage.
Perhaps. But at a cost too great to be worth it. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. Both of us, really.
Left me frozen.
They left me on ice. For 60 years.
They did. And for good reason. I was the perfect candidate. An infant with uncorrupted DNA. But if something were to go wrong, if I died, well, the Institute realized a contingency plan was prudent. Another source of pre-war DNA, preferably related to their primary subject. It only made sense that my parents should fill that role.
Could have saved all three of us, yeah.
And safe within the vault. I'll admit, when I had you released from Vault 111, I had no expectations that you'd survive out here. In all this, to not only do so, but manage to find me. To infiltrate the Institute itself. Extraordinary.
So it was you. You let me out.
Yes. It was my decision. Certainly it was no longer necessary to keep you suspended. An experiment. I had no idea what kind of man. Would the Commonwealth corrupt you? Perhaps most curious to me. Would you, after all this time, attempt to find me? And now I know the answer.
Sean, you need to know. I still love you.
I can see that you do. Well, it's remarkable. Soon, I hope you'll understand. Everett, a future which I hope is not in jeopardy after Bunker Hill did not go well.
It's my fault. I wasn't able to complete the mission.
I gave you this opportunity to prove yourself. Particularly to prove to the Directorate that you deserve a place here. That will now be significantly harder. There will be accusations that you deliberately sabotaged the mission. Bunker Hill was to cement your place as a valuable asset to the Institute. It will now only raise suspicions. And to see the Brotherhood of Steel involved in this? They had no way of knowing what was going on. I will refrain from sharing the outcome with the Directorate for the moment. Things are already in motion that this would only derail. Speaking of which, it's time for you to become more involved in the future.
I thought it was going to be spelled. All the chuck is stored away to hit the trail. When stars come out at night, they will see our campfire's light. For it's Brandon time and time to hit the trail.
To join me inside. The Directorate is meeting, and you should be there. I'll be waiting. I've seen enough. It's time to go back in.
That's weird. I thought it was gonna banish me.
blanket, I will roll a cigarette and go riding in my dreams at Brandon
off to father negatively at the end, of the Bunker Hill. Okay, I'm not really sure.
You know, in all my years, I've never set foot outside the Institute. Not once. Since the day they brought me here. I've never had a reason. But now, this just confirms the truth I've always known. The Commonwealth is dead. There's no future here. The only hope for humanity lies below.
It's not so bad, really.
People manage. Perhaps. But at a cost too great to be worth it. Standing here, I'm reminded of how fortunate I am that I was spared a life in this wasteland. I know that to you, I was kidnapped from that vault. In truth, the Institute rescued me. Both of us, really. They did. I'll admit, to not only extra.
So it was you?
Yes. Certainly.
Mm-hmm.
An experiment. I had no with the company.
Right.
Perhaps most.
Sean, you need to know.
I can see that you soon, I hope. A future which I. Bunker Hill did not go well for.
I'm a rambling crank from Georgia Tech and a heck of an engineer.
I let the sense go free.
Such a simple task. I just don't understand. I know you're capable of handling yourself. How can I expect you to represent the Institute if this sort of thing continues?
I don't want to be involved in this, Sean. I want out.
After all this, after everything you've seen, all that you've learned, you're just going to walk away?
I can't do it, Sean. I can't be a part of this anymore.
I am very sorry to hear that. I had hoped we could be something like a family again. I hoped you shared our vision for the future. I'm afraid there's no room for sentimentality, Father. If you are not with us, then you are against us. Whatever you do going forward, do not interfere with the Institute's plans. I hope you can find some amount of peace.
Me too, Sean.
Goodbye, Father.
What? Oh, damn. Here we go.
Threat detected. Kill, kill, kill.
And vital signs are still within acceptable parameters.
Let's get this done.
Is that it? I was just starting to have fun.
Now.
Remember that settlement that was asking for help? All safe and sound again.
Good. This is how we're gonna take back the Commonwealth. One small victory at a time. But our work is never done. It's what we signed up for. I'll mark it on your map. We can use all the support we can get. So see what you can do to help.
Hey there.
Is this a better time for that talk?
I understood. And I appreciated your trust in opening up to me like that.
Oh, good. I guess I was more coherent than I thought. It's just, I was ready to give up. I didn't care if I lived or died anymore. At least not for myself. And it was because of you and who you are that turned things around for me. I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
Our friendship means a lot to me too, Preston. I hope you know that.
I do. I wouldn't have said all that to just anybody, you know. I guess we should get back to it, huh?
Excuse me.
Is there something you need?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Hi.
Glad you made it in time, General. I guess we're about to find out if these new Minutemen really have what it takes. We've seen a lot of those Institute crow things sniffing around. Looks like they're getting ready to try to take us out. We've called in volunteers, so we aren't short of people. We'll see how these greenhorns do in a real battle. I'm feeling pretty good about our defenses, but it sure wouldn't hurt for you to take a look around and shore up any weak points you see.
No one's getting iced on my way.
Sustaining damage.
Can't carry all of that equipment. Give some of it to me.
Find him. Shoot him, run.
All right, here we go.
What the?
It's
Institute shutting down.
Combat initiated.
Actuator damaged. Systems offline.
Ha! We broke them!
They won't be back anytime soon.
It was a tough fight, but I knew the Minutemen were up to the challenge.
Thank you. Listen up, kiddies. The Institute thought they could push us around, and we showed them different. Next time, we're going to be taking the fight to them, and we'll see how they'll like it. But we don't have time to sit around congratulating ourselves. We're the Minutemen. Gold. Darn it. And that means we've always got to be ready for the next fight. Let's get back to it, people. I guess the Institute will think twice before tangling with the Minutemen again. I hear you're working on figuring out how to hit back at those rats. I hope you find a way, and soon. I'd like another crack at them, with the shoe on the other foot this time. I think Preston wanted to talk to you. Maybe he has some good news.
It's time for us to strike back against the Institute.
I have some good news for you. Sturgis found a way into the Institute. We can launch an attack whenever you say the word.
What's the secret way in?
He's been analyzing that data you brought back. Turns out, it included maps of their whole underground complex. He found some old tunnel that's still open to the surface. Cooling water for their reactor, I think. I figure you can get in that way and secure the teleporter, then use it to bring in the rest of our troops. We fight our way to their reactor, fix it to blow, and get the hell out of there.
Do we have enough troops for the assault?
Yes, I think we do now. Enough to fight our way to the reactor, which is all we need. Get the details from Sturgis. I'll make sure the Minutemen are standing by to teleport into the Institute on your signal.
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
Hey, boss. I've been hoping you'd stop by. I found your way into the Institute.
That's great news.
I was kind of hoping there'd be something worth all the time I spent cracking their encryption. Turns out there was. One of the things in the data you stole was a plan of the whole Institute complex, including the older sections that used to be part of CIT. Turns out they're still using an old water pipe that runs out to the river. Brings in cooling water to their reactor. Its entrance is underwater, and is blocked by a security grate. Also, the whole pipe is labeled high radiation danger. But there isn't any other way in that I can find. So it's this, or nothing.
Good work, Sturgis.
Thanks, boss. I wish there was a better way. But if there is, it's not in this data. I did manage to pull the code to open the grate. So all you have to do is survive the trip. Now, as soon as you get in there, you need to access the main relay control and use this holotape to teleport everybody into the Institute.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Good luck. Now remember, you gotta be prepared for high radiation.
forgot to turn on the mic. That's... wow. So yeah, the same. Is it even still loading? I think it stopped loading. Game crash. I think it crashed. I think it definitely crashed. Give me a moment.
If it ain't wrong, you're right. If it ain't dark, it's light. If you ain't sure, you might. It's gotta be this or that. If it ain't full, it's blank. If you don't spin, you bank. If it ain't Bing, it's Frank. It's
gotta be this or that. If be, if it ain't me, I know it's not your mother. Can't you see, it's gotta be one way or the other. If it ain't I'll go. If it ain't Bing, gotta be this or that. Ticonderoga.
Thank you.
What do we got?
Why don't you surrender? How long can your lips live without a kiss? Surrender, I beg you, surrender.
Candy can. Oh, they're big boys. Care of themselves. Stones, boots, at all. Stephanie, I'll blast it. Not this one either. Covers, not that one either. Not this one either. Well, we've tried fruits and there's not a single likeness to it. Cover! No. Maybe it is Bassett.
Got it.
High diddle diddle high in a little cabin we'll coo in a sailboat in the sky. High diddle diddle high in a little plane built for two.
Okay. All right, you want to go out? Oh. Go somewhere? Okay. I'd be lost without this.
and a boy loved them all, but you can't be married ten pretty girls. There were ten pretty girls, and I'll tell you this, that the boy's biggest thrill was to steal a kiss. But it don't mean a thing, playing kiss in the ring, for you can't marry ten pretty girls. Now five were blonde and four brunettes, and one was a saucy little redhead. The girls grew up, the boy left school, and at 21 he wedded the saucy little redhead. Oh, that one pretty girl at the village school. Here's what she taught the boy at the village school. Kissing girls may be fun, but your heart picks someone, so you can't marry ten pretty girls. If I promised you the sun, you'd say easier said than done. Lovers often lie to gain a kiss, but you can be sure of this. Darling, if it's the last thing I do, I'll make
you something.
Darling, the first thing is you in my design, just like the
our treasure.
And then I'll make it come true. If it's the very last thing I do.
Slip around a bit. Oh. Oh, great fungus. Never cancel.
Attacking human. Shutting down.
This robot blocked in the secure labs, looks military, and the limb servos are way beyond that I've been working with. Definitely not Robco. Wonder what kind of mechanical output these things can go. Get up in the treadmill and start off at 30% output, then ramp it up and send 5% collect data. So scared. And so screwed. I tried to stop the simulation after the servo output reached 50%, and the first chain snapped, but I didn't reach it in time. The thing ran straight through the wall. Oh god, I'm gonna be in so much trouble. Okay, don't panic. Just put it back in the cart, bring it back to the lab, and oh crap, someone's coming. don't know why you just... Increased.
Yes.
From Salt Tran. I want to look around a little bit first. So many monkeys. Da, 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 da. Much further though. Hey, I don't know this place.
Then get out the old guitar, sing a song to every star, when the pink and golden sunset goes to red. With the sky my big blue blanket, I will roll a cigarette and go riding.
Give me a moment. Is it that one? Or... It is out. Are you guys ready?
Man, that was something else. I guess I'm still in one piece. Everybody else made it? Good. So this is the Institute. They could have just held out down here forever. Why'd they need to come mess with us?
They think they're better than us.
They should have read their history. That hasn't ever turned out well. In any case, here we are. No turning back now. You're gonna need this. It's a fusion pulse charge. Once it's attached to the reactor, it can be detonated remotely. Get that on the reactor, and we can trigger an explosion that'll destroy everything the Institute has ever built. Just make sure we give the civilians a chance to escape before we blow the place. We're not here to commit mass murder. You better hurry. We're gonna realize what's going on before too long.
Sturgis, you better get to work on this teleporter of theirs.
We need that thing running as soon as possible. You pull us back up as soon as we give the signal. And anyone from the Institute who wants out, you let them go, so long as they ain't shooting at you.
You got it, boss.
I just read a few things.
Teleporter will be up and running by the time you need it. Now get going.
I'm a rambling Crichton, Georgia, taking a heck of an engineer. Beats.
Well, of course, probably slaves.
Nice.
I had the barrel of rum and of sugar 3,000 pounds. A college bell to put it in and a clapper to stir it round. I drink to every fellow who comes from far and near. I'm a rambling wreck from Georgia Tech and a heck of an engineer.
I'm a rambling wreck from Georgia Tech and a heck of an engineer. A heck of 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 an engineer. I go to jolly shows, I ring the whiskey clear. I'm a rambling wreck from Georgia Tech and a heck of 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 an engineer.
You're the boss, you're the one, love, and you got me in the palm of your hand, but I love it.
Hello. Mine is sense of critical stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
I don't think it is, it is at least two.
Tears are never meant for you. Smile up while please do.
I don't think this is one either.
Don't believe the things you hear. You know I'm lonely.
I don't think this is one either.
Teacher.
Oh, my teacher. Whatever.
So we've come to the end of another school year. Tomorrow, you of the senior class will receive your diplomas and walk forth the long years ahead. You have the training to meet their challenge. I can only wish that you may walk unafraid, that you may walk with courage.
I don't want to walk without you. Walk without my arm about you. Baby, I thought the day you left me behind, I'd take take a stroll and get you right off my mind. But now I find that I don't wanna walk without the sunshine. Why'd you have to turn off all the sunshine? Oh baby, please come back or you'll break my heart for me. 'Cause I don't wanna walk without you, no siree.
Where the gorillas, if possible. So I don't think they'll understand the you know, evacuation protocol. Come on. What the heck?
To the advanced systems area. Only, well, it's locked. Can't override it from here. Looks like the command can only come from the director's personal terminal. You're gonna need to get access to it somehow.
My heart is singing, my heart is singing, close to you, dear one,
yeah, pretty much everything's the same once you get to the final mission and stuff. Well, kind of a disappointment, to be honest. Difference between the three, how did the railroad get here? Yeah, we were undercover. So we just walked up to the relay and started teleporting people in. For Brotherhood, at least, you had to escort. He had to escort Liberty Prime, and he'll open. Well, he'll make a hole in front of the CIT ruins, which would lead you, yeah, near the relay station. Then you have to go through the old labs.
Destroying everything? Tell me then. Under what righteous pretense have you justified this atrocity?
All the enemies you've created? You can't imagine why I'd be standing here.
Perhaps I didn't think to count you among them. Well, none of it matters now, I suppose. You'll accomplish your task and ruin humanity's best hope for the future. The only question left then is why you're standing here. Is it regret? Or did you just come to gloat?
Sean, if you help me, fewer people will die. Will you?
Why would I ever consider helping you?
Survivors to the best of my ability.
Very well. The terminal behind me. Enter access code 9003. That will disable some of the synths. Now go. Just leave me.
Son.
All our work laid to waste. There's nothing more to say. Yes, of course. But that will end soon enough, won't it? All thanks to you.
Sean.
Just get out. There's nothing more to say.
Sean. I'm sorry that it's come to this.
It's too late to be sorry.
Okay. My son.
Like that's opened things up enough for you to reach the reactor. Some other good news. I've almost got the teleporter working. Should be ready to pull you out whenever you need.
Commencing termination of organic life form.
I regret any suffering you may incur.
Yeah, don't get into line of fire.
Sensor reading detected. Human hostile multi-line damage. Contact detected. Possibly.
This one's all mine.
Combat subroutine eliminating all hostiles. Sensors fully operational.
Just pressing. Oh man, where are you? Okay. something else. This person here. And I just didn't see him. Is he injured?
Sturgis, you reading me? We're done down here. Zap us back to the relay room. Okay,
relay room.
Let's move. Sturgis, we're done. Get us the hell out of here.
Yeah, I would, man. But, this kid showed up. Says he's the general's son.
Please, Dad, don't leave me here. I want to go with you.
All right. You can come with me.
Really? Do you mean it?
Yes. Now, let's get out of here.
I'm glad you were here to save me.
Well, hello.
I'm ready. Let's get out of here.
I knew you could do it.
All right, Sturgis. Fire it up.
Didn't leave anything behind, did you? All set to get out of here?
Absolutely. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it. I'm gonna teleport you to the detonation site. Then set it to shoot the kid here back to the castle. Now you press that button extra hard when you get there. I'll see you on the other side.
I'm ready.
All right. See you. Go. Oh. Oh boy.
Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
Time to end the Institute, once and for all.
Here's the detonator. Sturgis figured this was a safe distance outside the blast radius. Whenever you want to see humanity's best hope for the future go up in smoke, just hit that button.
All right.
I can feel it wash over me. The heat, the force, the radiation, the fear. It's the end of the world, all over.
All over again.
I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this, before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant, and the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
All right, well, that's done.
Holy shit. That was one hell of a bang, wasn't it? So that's it. The Institute is destroyed. It's finally over. You did issue the evacuation order, right? I didn't notice in all the chaos.
I did. But there's no way to know how many people got out.
I'm sure most everyone got out. Remember, we didn't start this war. I hate that we had to do that. But they left us no choice. It was war. But now, the war against the Institute is over. The way is now clear for the Commonwealth to finally come together and build something good for the future. But it's not all sunshine and rainbows from here on out.
The Institute wasn't the Commonwealth's only problem. We've still got plenty to do.
I couldn't have said it better myself, General. The Institute was the most insidious threat we've ever faced. They kept the Commonwealth divided for centuries. But there are plenty of other problems left to deal with. I don't think the Minutemen are going to be out of a job for a long time yet. As much as I might wish it. We deserve to enjoy our victory. But soon enough, it's going to be time to get back to work.
Okay. I'm safe. And apparently there's a mission in Diamond City with Mammoth Donna. Let me just save somewhere. If you'd let me delete some saves, that'd be great. Let me just drop. Let me just hop over here. Drop off some stuff. Get Piper. Because this is gonna be this is gonna be personal for her. Let me just do that mission.
Lou, come on. Let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
Don't go too far. I need to talk to you, or can you heal with me? Let's just do that one mission before we end.
So, you know, going over it in my head, that whole conversation we had where I pretty much said you were my only friend, did that sound nuts?
No.
It was nice to hear.
You just always know what to say, don't you? It's just been a long time since I've had someone like you in my life. Hell, might be I never did. I just wanted to say thanks. I really don't think I could ask for a better friend.
I couldn't agree more. You're the best friend I could ever ask for.
Here's to many days filled with excitement. And thanks, again, for hearing me out. You want to get moving?
Piper.
Heading my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do. Nice being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
City.
It's gotta be this or that.
What should we?
All you jam and any jive and cab. Swing out the gates and hold your hand.
Maybe if we leave the drink on.
Until you're weary, feet are dragging on the floor.
Fish beat make me to bow up round. Bow, 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 bow. What is this thing? It's just right over there.
Pastor Clements.
Thank you. God willing, he'll make a full recovery.
McDonough's a synth. Someone has to do something.
The man. He's part of the Institute. Oh, God.
I bring you a love you can cling to.
Maybe it was right all along. I always thought the man was just a lover.
That won't be untrue. Please be tender and darling, won't you surrender?
The Institute's gone.
And love me.
Do you know what this means?
As I love
you. You're gonna make me guess.
I don't know what means. Sleepless nights terrify the neighbors plotting against you. No more fear. Thanks to you, we don't have to be afraid anymore.
They don't have to be afraid thanks to us. I never could have done this by myself.
True. But the Institute was around for a long time before you got here. Not anymore. Welcome to day one of the new Commonwealth.
McDonough's a sick. Someone has to do something.
Alright, I'll do it. Piper? Oh, she's really zooming. Piper?
Bye.
You're standing. Damn it. Door won't budge. Damn it. McDonough's locked the door.
Office.
There's no key. Gotta be a way in.
Run.
That's far enough.
Help me. He's crazy.
I am not just... going to be discarded and tossed to the wolves. I'm the mayor, goddammit!
Mayor McDonough, I can help you. But not when you're holding a hostage. Let her go.
All right. She can go. Now, I'll tell you what's going to happen next. I'm walking out of this city, unharmed, with my dignity intact.
Not happening, McDonough. You're a dead man. Dead, simp, whatever.
I'm either walking out of the city a free man, or I'm killing as many of you disgusting, filthy savages as I can.
You're going to stand trial. And these people are going to have justice.
Lord knows you've got plenty to answer for.
Trial?
I know a village where love's charms are in the air. That is where romance makes an early start. Down in the village there, they all have daughters fair. As you go to school, you lose your heart. There were 10 pretty girls at the village.
Good job taking out that
picture. 10 village bells.
Not sure what's gonna happen now. City council takes over, I guess. It's gonna be a long time till anyone trusts another election. Hey, thanks.
There were 10 pretty girls.
Big.
And I'll tell you this.
Hey, office.
You're a damn hero.
I guess I did my part too.
But it don't mean a thing. Playing kiss in the ring. Cause you can't marry 10 pretty girls.
Yeah. You okay?
Geneva.
He almost killed me.
And one was a saucy little red hair.
You saved my life.
The girl grew up. The boy
I'm gonna
left
faint.
School. And at 20,
it's down.
He almost killed me.
There you go. That's pretty much it. I don't know what happens next.
At the village school. Here's what she taught the boy at the village school. Kissing girls may be fun, but your heart picks someone.
So I've already missed everything. Now what happened to you?
If I promised you the sun, you'd say easier said than done.
Danny, I was right all along.
Lovers often lie.
I'm just
to
gonna stay.
But you can be
twice.
Sure.
He was with the Institute this whole time.
Maybe it was right all along. I always thought the mayor was
right. Up paper. Okay. Oh. So, does anything happen out of that? Is it gonna be the new? Is there gonna be a new mayor?
Just like the stars guard the moon above me. That's just how I'll
just check.
Hey, Clemens.
Hey, working for the Institute.
You will understand. I'll build a dream.
Okay. Oh, that's pretty much it.
And then I'll make it come true.
So, yeah. I'm gonna call it here. At least for pod. Yeah, sure. Let's do a bit of gallery. The gallery for. Evil Within. So I'll be back in a few minutes, so I'm just gonna stop the stream right now. But I'm just gonna schedule's gonna be the same. Starting next week, it's gonna be Evil Within 2 until we finish it. Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. I also stream on YouTube Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays around the same time. But yeah, I'll be right back. I'm gonna stop the stream so we can stop it. Yeah. I gotta do a different route for yourself. Yeah. See you later.